Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get ready for Heath and the Checker Shoe Band Show.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, okay. We're simians. And so, I said, bye. That means go. Hey, give me a five. Ah, that was kind of hard.
I'm sorry, pal.
Oh, hey. Me chumbies. Had a sad day. I'm gonna slap a little bit. I got this new solo I've been working on. It's pretty cool. It's probably the best solo in the whole wide world.
Oh, really, man? Let me hear a little bit.
I don't think anybody does licks like that. Where'd it go? You dropped the beat. Again. Talking about love today. Love. That's good. I like love. I love to love. I love you guys. You got me mad, Ramon. You know, I guess I do get carried away at times. Okay, roll the video. I said roll it.
Are y'all ready?
Deep and wide, there's Hey, it's Catfish Johnson here. I'm down here at my friend Douglas's farm. How you doing today, Douglas?
I'm doing good. How about you, Catfish?
Doing pretty good. What I want to tell y'all folks is, this is where I get all the ingredient that I use when I do my cooking. I come down here and get my egg. I come down here and get milk from them goats. You know, and I like to come down here and get me some turkey. Make me a good turkey sandwich. So, Doug, I want to thank you for letting me come down here.
You're welcome. We got all those things, eggs, milk, and turkeys.
Yep. Well, let's go now and go get us some eggs, okay?
Okay, that sounds good.
Let's go get us a turkey, too.
Okay, sounds good.
Hey, kids, you want to go see some goats? All right, come on, follow us.
All right, I see a goat right here. Hey, goat.
There's that turkey right there. See it right there? Let's go get it. There he is. We got a quarter now. Let's get him.
All right, now, we've been out here running around trying to get some turkey, trying to get some egg. How you think our hunt's been going there, Douglas?
It's been going pretty good. Let's see. Got the turkey, got the eggs. That's about all we need.
Hey, let's go get that turkey right there.
Okay.
Come here, turkey.
There you go. There he is. Oh, there's another turkey. Let's get her.
Oh, come on. Come on over here now. We're going to be doing some cayenne pepper.
It's time for Cooking with Catfish.
Oh, hey, Catfish Johnson here. Welcome to my kitchen. Let's see what we got going on back here today. Hello, today we're gonna make some Louisiana haystacks. First off, what you gotta do is get your ingredient. What you gonna need is some corn flakes, some peanut butter, some sugar, some crushed red pepper, and some Creole seasoning. Now what you wanna do now, I like to use the Blinko brand. They are the best in the business if you ask me. Always use Blinko. Now, what you wanna do is follow these instructions. First, you wanna put the cornflakes in the bowl. Then you'll put the peanut butter in there. You want to put about half a can of crushed red pepper in there. And then about, me personally, I like to put in about half a cup of Creole seasoning in there. Then what you do is you make them into little clumps and then you bake them in the oven for about half an hour or so, something like that. And guess what? You got some Louisiana haystacks. And they taste real good now. They taste more better now if you put a little more Creole seasoning in there. That's the secret ingredient. And now your Louisiana haystacks are ready to eat. Enjoy. That good.
Hello and welcome to Silly Animation Theater.
Loudest noise. What pet makes the loudest noise? A trumpet! Ah!
Bananas aren't a fruit. Bananas aren't a fruit. Bananas aren't a fruit of the spirit. Bananas are just food.
All right. Hey, boys and girls. We're so glad that you came back. And I've got someone I want to introduce you to. His name is Pep Pep. Come on in, Pep Pep. Hey, can we give him some help? Chicken. There you go. All right. Thanks, Chicken. Hey, that's a nice do you got going on there.
Moo. Your cows go moo.
Oh, I'm sorry. There must be a miscommunication.
Back in my day, we didn't miscommunicate. People didn't talk to each other. We just sat in the corner and stared blankly into outer space. Like this.
That's impressive. Man, I'm so glad that we're not back in your day. Although, it would have been nice to just stare up at the stars and look aimlessly. But then we'd get nothing done. So, let's go ahead and we're going to take a break. Thank you, Pep Pep. And thank you, Chicken, for... Oh, you didn't take breaks?
We worked all day. 27 hours a day.
That's good. All right. Well, we're taking a break. Okay.
If I keep my eyes on God, I won't trip over my own feet.
I just want to remind you kids, whenever you're going to go in a swimming pool and you're riding a skateboard in there like this, make sure to wear a helmet. I don't have a helmet on, but guess what? I'm not riding a skateboard. You know why? Because I'm not any good. I can't ride. No, I can't. I'm not good at all skateboards. So wear your safety helmet and knee pads and elbow pads and wrist protectors and gloves. Isn't that right? Here's my little friend Hero here. Is that right, Hero? Look at the camera. Wear your safety helmet.
Yeah.
This is Little Happy. Bye. Yes, y'all.
Worship God if you want the best. Worship opens doors to all His goodness.
Hello, how's it going? Just want to let all you guys know that we do have a website. It is Our website is www.theandthecheckershoeband.com. See right there? Theandthecheckershoeband.com. Say it with me. Theandthecheckershoeband.com. TheCheckershoeBand.com. Go there and you can watch videos, you can listen to music, you can check out pictures, show dates, all kinds of stuff. You can drop us an email, let us know what you think about the show, and we look forward to seeing you. So please, please drop us a line, let us know that you're watching, and remember, God loves you very much. Bye.
Hey kids, thanks for hanging out with us today.
That's today's episode of Peace and the Checkershoeband Show.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
And remember.
And remember.
God loves you.
God loves you.
Very much.
Very much.
Bye.
Bye.